Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a gorgeous kaleidoscope created by Peggy and Steve Kittelson. If you're viewing this directly on YouTube, please refer back to our main website at kaleidoscopes2you.com to confirm availability of this specific kaleidoscope. This kaleidoscope is Serendipity, and it is signed here at the very end of the kaleidoscope by etching directly into the acrylic. Serendipity 2014, Peggy and Steve Kittelson. And the interior image on this is so gorgeous. We're going to go right to that. This Serendipity is featuring a gorgeous 8-point star. The vibrancy of the interior lamp working and the intricacy is reflected along the side of a dichroic glass strip on the third side of the mirror system. Exquisite colors of aquas and violets and white and gold. Touch of cobalt. Exquisite color palette creating this incredibly intricate 8-point star mandala that is reflected within the aura of the dichroic glass.
I think even the cricket's pleased with the color.
Absolutely stunning images. The Serendipity features on its exterior a deep, dark green to ocean blue handmade swirled stained glass that Steve Kittelson then slumps and fires into this build to build the kaleidoscope. He uses traditional copper foil stained glass technique to build the mirror system and build the kaleidoscope itself. The object chamber has the anodized metal fittings that turn effortlessly, and Peggy Kittelson has lampworked the dichroic glass pieces that float and flow within the object chamber. With the acrylic object chamber, you do want to be cautious that you do not display it near direct sunlight or any lighting that could create heat, as the heat could damage the acrylic on that. The kaleidoscope itself has an overall length of 9 3/4 inches, a diameter at the object chamber of just under 2 inches, and a diameter at the eyepiece at 2 inches. Serendipity comes with a solid walnut base that's also handcrafted by Steve Kittelson, and he adds cork feet and a black suede lining for a beautiful, secure rest for the kaleidoscope. The bottom of this is 6 inches in width, and depth is 2 3/8 inches. This kaleidoscope is Serendipity, handcrafted by Peggy and Steve Kittelson, and this kaleidoscope is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.